What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be playing Alan Wake 2 again, and this is part 5 of me playing it. So the reason why I didn't upload any video yesterday is because every Sunday I'm taking a break from YouTube, like Sunday off. Like, so you know how in school we always have like Friday and Sunday off? Actually, Saturday and Sunday off. So that's what I'm doing. I'm taking Sunday off, but not Saturday, because that's when SMG4 posts. So I'm gonna be here until Sunday. Anyways, now we're gonna convince these guys to go see
all
trailer.
Joking aside, yes, I would like to see my trailer. Do you have a spare set of keys?
Good for you. Yeah, I have a spare set. They're just over at Coffee World. I'd get them for you, but Yaku and I have to head to Bright Falls. The spare keys are in the gift shop safe. I'll call ahead and have someone get them out for you. Oh, the road's flooded, but if you just follow this trail behind me, it'll lead you there. Call the gift shop so they can give Saga a hand. Yep.
Okay, so now we gotta go to the coffee shop to get the key. So the way to go to the trailer is you're supposed to go here, where it says Carl's garage. You're supposed to go here. And I didn't know Carl from Mr. Beast had a garage. Yep, this reminds me of The Last of Us 2. I think my one.
I feel bad for these guys.
Switch reality. I want to see what I'll get when I go here.
I was back. I wasn't able to escape.
Got to play as Alan Wake.
The dark presence had stopped me. I had seen the title page of another manuscript, Return. I didn't remember writing it, but it felt familiar, important. I had to find it. The plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft back at the beginning.
Okay.
I would write a new draft of initiation to reach Parliament Tower using another murder site. Scratch was reaching out from the dark place to get Alice. She was out, but still in danger.
Oh. Shadow version of.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Our guest tonight is Alan Wake. This time he wanted to do something.
I was back, and
we
sing. Forgotten. I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
Oh, Herald of Darkness.
It could not be opened on this side.
Just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it.
Oh. Yes. They added real footage. Oh.
What the hell?
Oh.
From what I gathered, you grew up
nice and sheltered with mama's three stories, and you're all made of peel. And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say. From the Game Awards. Come. It's from the Game Awards. When I actually found out about the song, I listened to it so many times. Come on in the sound, lost ways to be amazing. On the fire, you'll bear it. The eye of the darkness, your light. The song is called Herald of Darkness. It's really good. Where do I go? Oh. Okay, my favorite part is about to come up. So made a champion of light. I'll show you the herald of darkness. Lost and the never-ending night. Diving deep to the surface. Is that it?
And the award goes to
Alan Wake.
Alan Wake.
And all your stories of crime,
killing thrillers, hard boiled thrillers, came the killer. It was all too much. I had to get away. Oh, a ladder. Good. I need it. I haven't played this level. I'm serious. I saw a little sneak peek from it on YouTube, but I didn't watch the full video because I didn't want to spoil myself. Up to fiction, meaningless in the face of creation. Flashlight, good. And a gun, finally. Never meant for it to ruin my life that way. Dark shades never save the day. Bye. Whoa! When did those cameras arrive? Where am I supposed to... Where am I supposed to go? Hold on. Whoa. Okay, guys, I figured it out. Hold on. Where's that place? It's like I'm playing an 80s game. There. And if I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't even think I should be here. I should probably like wait in a few minutes and then come back. Welcome to Bright Falls. This is from Alan Wake 1. Wow, they did all this just for the game. This honestly should have won the Game Awards. Oh, light shine. Still here. Oh! You have got to be kidding me! Where's the guard? Why does this do damage to the others? Oh! I'm back.
I didn't see that coming.
I thought that curtain was open.
A vision?
Oh.
Such a dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript and held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to. Echo seems to speak out again and again. Until I figure it out to bring this song to its end.
Okay, I think it's time to end the song, I think. Oh. So made a champion of light. I'll show you the herald of darkness. lost in the never-ending night. Diving deep to the surface. Now you're back in the dark world.
And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of flight.
Catchy, right?
Okay, there's an exit. Oh! Okay. All his life. Time to switch reality. Let's go back to Saga Anderson. Wait, hold on. Can I go back here real quick? Honestly, that performance was amazing. Oh, well, that was a glitch. Oh, they could have let me in. Alright. Well, I guess I did that whole performance for nothing. But I think I did it for content. Anyways, let's focus on the story. I wish I got the Alan Wake skin from Fortnite. See, they did a Fortnite mirror and...
What was that?
That was that.
Oh. Fuck!
How?
FBI, show yourself!
There. Honestly, looking at this game right now, I feel like I want to play The Last of Us again.
More people turning into Taken. Is this the cult? Or the story?
I think the story. Yeah, maybe both. Wait, where do I go? Let me check the map. Okay, I think I'll just take a quick look here. Also, to everyone who's watching, Happy New Year's.
There's something written here. A poem? Or a riddle? reminds me of the nursery rhymes I read to Logan when she was little.
I still have Nightingale's heart.
A little clothespin doll. Perfect weird souvenir for Logan.
Okay, let's go back and focus on the story. And again, that performance was amazing. Also, school's gonna start tomorrow, so maybe I might upload a little late.
Is leaving supplies around for themselves.
Okay, I need him. There we go. Him. There we go. Him. There you go. That's what I'm talking about.
Another locked box. Wonder what's inside. I should take a look around for a way to open this thing.
Two, three, five. Okay. There we go. Ooh! Hell yeah! There you go.
Another one of those rhymes. No.
I need to grab more. Or maybe I'll just focus on story, but now I just need to go.
Again. Who's leaving these out here?
I need more. Oh, I can't go in the water. There's a Ferris wheel. Wrong.
There's another lunchbox.
Oh, fine.
Saga had lost count of how many shots she'd fired, but she was sure it must have been more than she had in her magazine. And yet, she'd not run out of ammo, as if the magazine had grown to fit more bullets. She fired again.
Ah, 18 shots. Sweet. All right, now let's go to the Ferris wheel. Just move off. Hold on, I can take a bathroom break. Okay, the problem has been solved, so let's just continue with the game.
Hello? Anyone here? Nope. Did they get out? Did the Taken get them? Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer for myself. Ilmo said the key is kept in the gift shop safe. I'm gonna need to fix my movements. This is just a creepy show. Always good to have a screwdriver.
Find a way.
Ching was dragging.
Shut her up. Actually, yes. Oh, it's just, they're just the same way.
Coffee World, the most caffeinated place on Earth, and yet nobody's here to help me get that key. Think, Saga. Creepy dolls, mysterious rhymes. No weirder than anything else going on, I guess.
There. Okay, I actually need to look at the map real quick. There, the trailer park is there.
Need the key.
For a second, I thought the screwdriver was gonna like help.
All right, we're out of our time.
I'm never gonna get used to this.
I still need the key.
There's a rhyme over here. No. Nope.
You know what? I'm just gonna leave it there. I don't even need them. Maybe. Hold on. Okay, guys, so I should go back to the fair because, see, I looked on YouTube again and it said that I have to go to the fair there and open it because that's what the screwdriver is for. I'm gonna have to get used to the movements. Why does this take so long to reload? Okay, now we're back here. Now let's put that screwdriver into good use.
Now where is that safe? Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code?
Hold on. So I did it again. I looked on YouTube. What's the code? And the code is 146.
The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the cult.
Now let's go to the trailer park and open the place. There you go.
not drink the water or take a bath ever again. Moonshine.
Are they drunk?
The moonshine, brother.
That look like cultists.
They're drunk.
Looking for the Anderson trailer?
What? Sweetie pie, right on time. Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin.
What?
And this is your long lost Murfar. Tar!
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather, and I am the old father.
Oh god, these two drunk.
Just as crazy as everyone else.
Exactly.
Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
Why is it flooded?
Incredibly attractive martial arts master.
It's me, your brother, Ilmo.
I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that?
Deerfest is almost here, which means we're
chopping the prices on all of our custom designed Deerfest.
Great books created by the award-winning.
Your name is Anderson?
Same as you, kiddo. Tor Anderson? Odin Anderson, the old gods of Asgard.
Oh, that's them.
Bent. You are Saga Anderson, goddammit. A Viking goddess.
I like the sound of that. Tor, Odin, Saga. All Norse inspired. Plus the same last name. A coincidence? Did the horror story change their names to match mine?
Probably did.
So, do you know where the Anderson trailer is?
Right behind us. We've been looking after it since you left.
Uh-huh. Thanks for your help.
Anytime, kiddo.
Okay, so I take it this one.
Reeks of booze. Addressed to me. From years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality. Not just people's memories. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real. Too personal.
Okay, I'm probably gonna end the video here now.
Oh, fucking hell. What time is it? Gotta head back to the...
Okay, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.